Hey guys, it's me, here to give you some more Five Nights at Freddy's security breach news. So let's just get right into the Five Nights at Freddy's security breach news. So there's going to be another PlayStation State of Play on Thursday, April 29th at 2 PM point, and 5 PM ET. So of course we're going to think Five Nights at Freddy's security breach will show up in this State of Play. And we might get another trailer with a release date because we haven't got a release date yet. But it's not confirmed. But maybe we'll get a date month or release date if Five Nights at Freddy's security breach shows up. But don't get your hopes up in case Five Nights at Freddy's security breach doesn't show up in the State of Play. In my opinion, I think it's probably going to show up, but if it doesn't, that's fine. I honestly think we're going to get a release date, but there's a high chance we don't, and if we get a new teaser or trailer, hopefully we see more Vanny or the animatronics. But if we don't, it's fine with me, but maybe we can see the finished playground because Steel Wool said the playground in the gameplay trailer was not finished, so maybe we can see that finished. And if Security Breach shows up with the release date or not, I'll be making a video on it, so subscribe for that if you want. But yeah, that's it for today's video. Subscribe for more Five Nights at Freddy's news videos like this. Check out my last video about the Five Nights at Freddy's security breach gameplay trailer showing up in malls. And yeah, that's it, bye.